Well, as it happens, thankfully, cuttlefish are quite hard to eat. You see, cuttlefish resist a very special cuttle bone. That's what separates cuttlefish from other kinds of cephalopods. It's way too hard to chew through, even with my fangs. Also, the pigment that makes them so lovely is also poisonous. Not that it stops me from smooching them. So, they wouldn't be good for eating, which is unfortunate, considering they look so tasty, like candy. Wait, where are you going? No, don't leave me. No, I love you. No!